That seals it. The missile came from here, but they didn't launch it intentionally.
So that's a good thing. We can avoid a war.
Problem is that someone launched the missile intentionally.
Isn't that someone Doug Shetland using Zerkesi's algorithms?
That seems likely, but I still need to see if there's a Dvorak fingerprint on the BIOS of the launcher that fired the missile.
Good work, Sam. One more shipping log to go, and we'll have an accurate picture of their mechanized capabilities in the region.
I'll find it.
Okay, I guess that, yes. Let's see.
I just see something.
We've got an intruder.
Good.
Be careful what you wish for.
Nah.
Well, whatever he was, he's not here now.
Guess we can write that down. I'm sure I heard something.
Yeah, be on your guard. Something's up.
Hopefully, just another false alarm. But there's no such thing as being too happy.
Good job, Sam. From the parts and transport requests, it looks like this facility is significantly more important than our latest estimates.
Well, you know me. Always where the action is.
was that?